Did you know in Tangled? One of the most beautiful scenes in the film is the Fire Lantern Festival, which is originally dedicated to Rapunzel in hopes that it would lead her back home. What's wonderful, though, is that among thousands of lanterns, Rapunzel caught the only one with the royal emblem, which is the one her parents sent out.